and see. And this is what we see, 2019, if you can hear me. Look around. So we're doing the video, but we froze all night, so we didn't take our coats off. So that's why we have our coats on with our outfits. Once again with my brother.
What up? Oh, we got the flashlight too.
That's my favorite flashlight right there, you heard? I love it.
Oh, a selfie light.
That's my call. So what does it do? Hey! Hi!
Remember tomorrow, be at Mitchell's at 3 p.m.
This is my buddy.
General Ashar. General Ashar.
I don't know what to say. Shalom, Ashar, Peshaw to everybody. Kohala, La Yahawa, the Most High, how are you one? Blessed be the nation of Israel, all of our people all across the globe. It's time for us to return back to the Lord's statutes and commandments, regardless of our differences, and put the Most High first and foremost. If we can put Him before we put, same effort we give the Most High, if we give Him that effort that we give social media, celebrities, and clothing and relationships, we will return to being the most powerful nation on the planet again, because He's going to give us all of that in the fullness. In the earth is the fullness thereof. Okay, so as long as we return to the Most High, we're going to have all that. Celebrities, good relationships, money, good everything. We just got to keep them laws, statutes, and commandments. With that, I'm going to say Shalom Israel, peace, much love.
All of that. My beautiful sister.
Hi.
And I. See us now. All praises. I'm looking beautiful.
That's okay.
Love it.
So I can back up over here. Please, thank you.